Vanquish. The Order of the Russian Star now welcomes you to the inauguration of a new Russian state.
My order is now the only authority in Russia. In 10 hours, we exercise our newfound strength once again.
There is but one way to prevent the destruction of
New York City.
Your complete and unconditional surrender.
My fellow Americans, today has been a day of great tragedy. San Francisco will never be the same. And the toll of our war has increased by countless men, women, and children. Their loss is deeply felt by every American. To those who have committed this heinous act, we say firmly, we will not negotiate with those who wish to destroy us. Our strength is unmatched. Our will resolute. We will be victorious. God bless you all. And God bless the United States of America.
SCO-1 Providence is currently under the control of those responsible for the coup in Moscow. We believe the operation is being led by a Red known as Zaitsev. Oh yeah, this is Sam. DARPA sent him to come along with us. Ben, we've got 8 hours to stop New York from becoming the next San Francisco. Make no mistake, we will stop that from happening.
Sam! I'm not sure if you've noticed, but your new friends don't seem too fond of him.
DARPA operatives take orders directly from POTUS and SecDef. These guys are just interested in marking their territory.
Sam, remember why we're here.
Just listen to me. The American government has been betrayed by one of its own. You two are the only ones I can trust with this information. The Russian military is planning on using the microwave energy array to attack the US. As its designer, I cannot abide this misuse for such a heinous purpose. You know what must be done.
We'll get the professor back.
This place, hell, even this suit runs on his energy designs. He's too valuable to kill.
I know.
This the toy you've been working on? Not even scratched. You did get some training in this thing, right?
Our simulators are very thorough. They did quite a number on you, huh? We could use you as a test subject at DARPA.
What the fuck, man?
Only
You're not allowed to smoke on the ship.
Thank you.
The arrivals plaza for landing bay 3 is up ahead.
We've got heavy fighting in the plaza. Bravo, move forward but maintain cover.
Roger that.
Guess it's time for the real thing.
Your suit is performing at nominal level, Sam.
Never had a girl say that to me before. Zapping something in.
Enemy reinforcements are closing in on your position.
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one. The gate's open now.
Good. Let's go.
Some backup.
Franklin, Rios, you two escort Sam. Everyone else, provide cover.
Area clear. All clear.
Two enemy transports approaching from the rear.
Prepare to intercept enemy transports.
The enemy is jamming me. I can't hack in.
Within the substructure.
Need a bit more intel than that.
Data analysis complete. It's highly probable we're looking at the Russian KNRB-0 Argus robot that's been at the center of the arms control point.
Oh, shit!
I think I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
They sacrificed the armor for payload capacity, so the outer shell should have some strength issues.
Rather go all out than bother with defense. Time to hit hard and make him regret it.
complete. Well done.
If you say so.
No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go.
Gladly.
I've opened the main gate.
Bravo, head through the gate. Keep it closed until reinforcements arrive. Can we adapt that teleportation system to get around the colony?
We're still working on that, DARPA.
And you haven't tried it on humans yet?
No, but when we did try it out, we had a rat who literally had his head shoved up his ass.
Figures that's the best you could do.
Hey, it'll be at least 3 more years before we can get a human in that state.